Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastisla, and today we are going to start a brand new dinosaur playthrough. We are going to play the dinosaur RTS game, Power World, a game that some of you will have seen on the channel in the past. We got about 11 episodes in before I quit, because the game can be frustrating, and I lost my save file and all this kind of jazz, and I wasn't willing to go through it again. But this time, we are going to finish the game. We're going to kick things off from the start for everyone who missed the last playthrough, and I am pretty excited. I've just finished the tutorial mission, so you guys don't have to sit through that. So Mission Zero tutorial is donezo, and we are going to go straight into Mission One, Stranded. After the storm, Cole finds himself stranded at the Northland coast, alone and without any indication as to where his friends might be. If Cole wants to survive, he needs to explore his strange surroundings. Perhaps he will find out what happened to Stina, Ada, and Bella. We are going to play this game through on easy, because even on normal, this game is incredibly frustrating at times. And I'd rather actually finish the game, see all the different dinosaurs and stuff that we get to control.
Who put all these cannibals and serial killers in caveman suits and gave them weapons? Sometimes I think either the world's gone nuts or I have. Who knows? Maybe I'm not really stomping through the bush all day and barbecuing meat over campfires. Maybe I'm just sitting in a padded cell eating soup day after day. What if I'm not crazy?
You're definitely crazy.
Man, if only Ada were here. She must have an idea. No. She must know what's going on. But why did she bring me here? Why did she save me? Why didn't she say anything about this place, this world? Viking Park. Yeah, right. More like Nightmare City.
There's so many spelling errors just in that little thing there. I can see like three already. That's a little weird. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, let's get going. Power World. I'm excited. Gonna see some dinosaurs. Gonna shoot some things with arrows. Gonna check Ada out, because she looks like Michael Jackson a little bit. Which apparently is my type. Oh.
Good evening, Ada. At the appointed time, the Lord shall return.
David, what are you doing here?
Ada, the new recruits will be arriving tomorrow. Those three must be gone before they arrive. I don't care how you do it, just as long as it gets done. Don't fail us.
The emotion on her face, which is clearly not capable of actually moving.
Hey, Anthony, wake up.
Oh, Ada, I thought you'd never ask.
We have to get out of here.
I don't know, baby. This is all happening so fast.
No time for romance. I'll explain later. We have to go. You wake Stina and Bella, and we'll meet down by the water, okay?
Confusing introduction. I'm not sure that's the best way to stand up on a boat, Cole.
Look out!
Bye, buddy. We hardly knew ye. Alrighty, here we are. Are we Cole? We are. Anthony Cole, let's have a little look at him.
You've washed up on the shore of an uncharted island. Explore the area and try to find Stina and Bella.
He uses two swords, so he's obviously pretty cool.
This way.
Let's go. Wait, I gotta just try to remember the controls. I did this tutorial about 2 seconds ago. I should be okay at this. It's a Dilophosaurus!
Talk later, please.
It's a Dilophosaurus! Kill it! Kill it now! Aww, I don't want to kill dinosaurs. That's pretty much all this game is, I'm afraid. But if it helps, we'll kill a lot of people too.
That was tight. Where the hell did he pop up from?
You must destroy the nest before more of them come!
No way, buddy, calm down. I want it. No.
Finally, action!
It's only a baby! There we go.
On my way! Move!
That was very this brave. Way. Thank you for your help.
You're welcome.
Thing, bro. What kind of monster was that, anyways?
On my way. Later! My village is under attack. I must go.
What an introduction.
Let no one escape!
Man, doesn't the fighting ever end around here?
I like how this guy goes and joins in. For all I know, for all Auntie knows, the green guys are evil, right? All I've done is go forward. I could be, like, destroying their village. You know, you never know. Maybe we're being attacked by the good guys. I just thought, no, we're going to go kill some people.
I thank you for your help, warrior.
Thank you.
My pleasure, bro. Just one thing, though. My peeps have kind of disappeared, you know, and I got to find them.
Peeps. Bro.
You should follow those who attacked us. Time and again they kidnap my warriors. Perhaps they're holding your companions captive as well.
Yeah, bro.
Agreed. I shall go forth and free your brothers and sisters. And hopefully find my friends.
Yeah, bro. Bro, sup.
Brap, brap.
The warriors have agreed to join you. They will help you find Stina and Bella if you help them against their enemies.
So I'm gonna explain some stuff quickly. This on the left, you see these symbols.
The dudes that kidnapped your friends.
If we attack from here, they will see us right away.
Then I guess we better find a way to hit them from behind.
Hey, up. Now, what you can do is you can upgrade your units. If we go over coal, look on the right-hand side, you'll see there's all these different symbols, and it gets different stuff at that symbol. And you use skulls that you get from killing enemies to upgrade them. So if I drag coal up one, boop, that uses 25 skulls, and now he gets special damage done by melee, increases damage done by melee infantry in vicinity. So all the melee infantry now have like an aura buff kind of thing. And you can upgrade them all the way top, but obviously you can only have so many characters at the maximum level. And the big creatures in the game, like you can get like giant triceratops things that are really cool and all this kind of jazz. They take up one of those slots. Now we're gonna grab this. This is an artifact.
This thing might just prove to be very useful.
So artifacts are like carried items. Alright, buddy.
Like that thing has truly got the power.
To take the left path, save Bella. Now this is actually important. Darkest ruins, one man's death. He goes. Okay. Points are important because you use points to get starting units for the next campaign mission. So it helps you out in future things. We should be okay because it's uneasy.
They'll never expect an attack from this side.
Well, when we barge in like this, they will. She's a tough old bird, isn't she? Look at her putting a fight up like that. Attack! Zoom in. Get some dramatic viewpoint. Apologies, I thought I muted my mic for that, and apparently I didn't. There we go. I bet you are.
Well, that's a word, bro, because I could really use some help taking down the barbarians. Know what I mean?
Bro, sup?
On my way.
Oh my god, he's the worst person, isn't he? Smilodons! Attacking something. But I can't see what. Anyways, we're looking for ruins, and we're going to kill some dude. And we're going to try and get all three artifacts. I'd like to do the bonus mission objectives as much as possible. Oh no!
Stina, you okay?
Not really. There's a sweet little Usmilis down here. And a whole big pack of nasty, hungry Smilodons.
Need any help?
The spearmen should be enough.
The women shall save the day.
Stina is going to have to complete this assignment with just her spearmen to help her. Cole can't get to her in time.
That was difficult. But Cole's got all the stuff. Cole, what are you doing? Stay there.
I'm listening. Sure thing.
At level 2, Stina receives a new skill, which gives spearmen in her vicinity an armor bonus.
There we go.
Yeah?
Boom! I like that she flies into the sky.
Isn't that another load of those Smilodons?
Sure is. I'll just stop them before they can do any more damage.
You tell them, Stina. Yeah. Get the smiling ones first, then we got the nest. Chapow! I could do with, like, melee characters to really help me out here. Is anyone dying? Everyone seems pretty okay, though. Oh, no! Check the health. Yeah, everyone's holding up pretty well here. No one's really taking any damage whatsoever. She's a tough old bird, Stina. She's a tough old bird. Look at her go, just standing there whipping away. She's used that whip before, I'll tell you that much. Long and difficult nights. Anyways, is that the ruins, maybe? Ah, I think it is. Yes. I don't think I ever got that before. That's very hard to spot. Look there. You just see the little...
Run them through!
Like, the top of it. Let's get rid of this nest first, anyway. So yeah, this is a mammal cave. Home for mammals, such as saber-toothed tigers. And there's loads of nests for dinosaurs and mammals throughout the game. You have to destroy them in order to ensure that things don't eat your delicious, nutritious facial regions. Fight. Grab the amulet. That's 2 out of 3. Hey guys.
I'm impressed, girl. You sure did kick some butt on them cats.
You just have to know their weak spots.
Their face!
Oh, what's up with this little dude here?
Aww.
Now that's my weak spot. He's staying with me.
I shall call you. She just sits on it. Oh, God. I don't know what I'm going to call you, buddy. Right, Stina's going to pick up... Stina's going to get this because he's already got one. Now we should have a lot of kind of bonuses going on here. I don't know if there's a way to check, though.
Yeah.
Anyways, onwards.
On my way. Sure thing.
Two bony amulets sitting on a wall.
Sure
thing. That's not a song. Maybe it should be. Ooh.
North Star. Either there isn't one here, or there are two of them. Where the bloody hell am I?
All right, buddy.
Ladies first.
Oh. Keep your hands to yourself, Pencilhead.
Hey, okay.
And that's not my favorite insult.
Cages full of captive Norsemen.
Pencilhead.
And Bella.
Then let's bust them out.
Pencilhead. Hello, Pencil. Why Pencilhead?
Now is my chance. Come on. Yes.
It's not a new game, in case you can't tell, but it's a classic. It's a cult classic. In its own special way. And Bella's got a bow. Under my umbrella.
Bella is on his own, as Cole and Stina are unable to open or destroy the gate. Try to free the other prisoners. Avoid direct contact with the enemy, at least until you have some of the troops under your command.
All right, so I'm going to sneak past these guys. Up here. Rescue the archers. No! No, they haven't. Shut up. Get the warrior down first, I think.
What should we do now?
Kill the men!
Teach these barbarians a lesson they'll never forget.
Buddy Nora.
Bella's level 2 skills are extremely helpful.
Ready.
They enable all archers in his vicinity to shoot 10 meters further. This lets them take out the guards from a safe distance.
Achoo!
Right away.
Let's go.
Right away.
Alright, so let's see what this distance is like then.
Open fire!
Should be pretty good. Yeah, it's not bad.
Attack! How did they get in here?
Now, if I had some like melee range units to stand in front while that's happening,
open
that'd be
fire!
Beautiful, it would. Get out of the way, Megalosaurus. I don't want to hurt you. I just want to shoot this woman with about 50 arrows before she finally dies. She's like bloody Boromir. She takes
right
a few
away.
Hits, doesn't she? Jeez Louise. Oh, another gate.
Right
Let's
away.
See that. Let's go that way then. Right away. Oh, kill the man. Kill all the men. The men. Who do they think they are? I do have arms. I've been well known for my arms.
Here. Aim for the heart.
Aim for the heart. Bloody Nora. Oh, archer's gone melee. Synchronized stabbing. Probably not going to make it to the Olympics anytime soon. But you never know. Oh, I think I can upgrade Bella again. And he will get the sniper shot.
When a hero reaches level 3, they receive a new special skill, which can be performed using the action menu.
Sniper shot! Achoo! There we go. Not bad, Bella. Not bad.
Bella can take a sniper shot, which causes immense damage to a single enemy. To use this skill, click the appropriate symbol in Bella's action menu, and then left-click the target.
It would seem that we now have this camp firmly in hand. Good
idea. It's mine.
You may come out now. Everything is under control.
Okay. Not bad, best in slot. No, high five. Woo!
We made it. We actually made it.
Luckily, yes. At least we're all back together again.
Before we do anything else, we should scout the rest of the island.
Watch out for the barbarians. This is a large tribe, and you only defeated a few of them up until now.
Then I guess we had best be careful.
Why do you all sound the same? Everybody who's not one of the three main characters is identical.
Start building up a powerful army.
Okay, I can do that. Time, oh god.
You should continue to explore the island.
Okay, right. Okay, I'm on it.
You should also be prepared for enemy attack.
Okay, so quests. Let's have a look. I've got to build, repair stuff. Free cottage. Oh god, I've got so much to do. Right. Oh god, too much. Right, let's get some workers. We need more workers. You don't have enough food. Okay, so food. Let's have a look. Gonna get the last artifact later. Repair work. Repair your town centre. Work on the stone quarry. Renovate the tavern. Build three cottages, a forest lodge, and a venting box. Okay. I gotta work on that quarry. Well, no, it's not a quarry.
Worker is ready for duty.
Where's the stone? It's there. That needs work as well. Okay, you,
got
sir, are gonna...
Me?
Yeah, why not?
Worker is ready for duty.
While you chaps are doing that,
I have an idea.
Let's go to war. War's let's always more fun. Onwards.
Well thought.
Where am I going? This way or this way?
I'll do it.
God only knows. We're going this way.
Good idea.
Got some work for me?
You guys fix that up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have one collecting, two
got
collecting wood for now. We're not gonna need meat for a little bit.
Next assignment.
Nobody needs any meat.
I'll find the way.
Well,
I'll do it.
That's never true. Where are we going? What's that? It's shiny, but it's just stones.
Smart choice.
Shiny stones, but not what I need right now. I need to kill things. Okay, do I have a... I've got a tavern, I've got a cottage, I've got a dead thing, stone quarry, cottage. So I've got to fix the cottages, and I assume build a forest lodge. Yeah.
I'll
so
do it.
Oopsie-daisy. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry, guys. Alright, you guys, before we do this, do you want to build a forest lodge? There.
What's up?
Right, is that fixed? That is fixed up. Lovely job. They're just going to go around fixing everything, so I can kind of leave them to it, actually.
Yeah.
And I'm probably going to need more guys, but I can't.
Got some work for me?
You guys are on wood duty for now. Where's my dudes?
Heat can represent a weak point during combat and should be protected accordingly.
What?
By bunkers, for example. The gate is closed at the moment. To open it, you have to switch it to either automatic or open. However, open means that enemy units can also enter through the gate.
Go, quickly! Quickly, guys! All the way around. Bloody Nora. Hold the gate! It's taking them a while to get through, so I'm thinking I should be able to attack from behind. Oh, maybe not, because there's a bloody massive army in the way.
This will work.
Fantastic.
From level 3 onwards, Stina can hypnotize animals and mounted units. To use this skill, click the appropriate symbol in Stina's action menu, and then left-click an enemy.
Go, Stina, go!
The unit then lies down for a short period of time, and remains lying down, even if attacked.
Yes.
Okay. We're on it.
Move it.
Destroy the epoch, I guess. Are you mine yet? Come on, get up. I hypnotized you. Oh, it's not controlling. Right, I thought I could kind of take over. That's probably a bit silly of me. Where's my other dude? What's he got? A shotgun.
From level 3 onwards, Cole can use his shotgun, causing a great deal of damage to all enemies within range. To take a shot, click the appropriate symbol in Cole's action menu, and then left-click the enemy unit you want to use as the main target.
cool. So we've got a shotgun, we've got a sniper shot, and we've got some other stuff. We've got hypnotize, which I suppose we can use to take out big enemy units. Where's my shotgun then?
Surprise!
Watch it, watch it. There, bam! Beautiful. Alright, that's dead. Let's take out the rest of this place. I'm assuming the guys at the town have come up. Yeah, except one. One lone woman. Okay, let's get rid of this.
I like that. I like that.
I like that. Oh, it's such a weird game, this. Yippee-ki-yay! You're not Bruce Willis! How are you? Alright, let's get rid of the barracks, I think. Priority, really.
Who's causing trouble?
I'm in.
Does this do a lot of damage to buildings? Let's find out.
I love this composite board.
I'm not allowed to find out. Oh, that's a large Triceratops. Hello. Right.
Titans are the most powerful combat units in the game, outside of the heroes.
Run, dude, run.
Can have more than one entrance.
Oh, no!
If the main gate is protected by towers, as is here the case, then it is a good idea to look for a back gate.
Back gate, right. Well, right there, that's where we need to go then. Who's attacking Christina? I'm just going to destroy these cottages, kind of ruin their population cap a little bit. So I'm going to leave these dudes here. Let's let these guys sort stuff out. Repair work is done. You guys are going to get some stone for me.
That's what I call kicking some butt.
Yes, of course.
That's done, so we can go into that.
I suspect this was only a small outpost.
Yeah?
Two of you can go, well, one of you can go build ourselves a barracks. What else do I need to do? Artifacts. Three cottages. Okay, so let's get these guys on cottage duty. Man, I love cottage cheese.
The color of the ghost image indicates whether or not a building can be built on a particular site. If the image is green, the building site can be used.
If
it turns red, you have to either find another site
or rotate
the building. Plants, brush, or ruins have no effect on construction. As
shotgun!
They are automatically removed.
Ciao! Sniper shot. I don't like hers as much. I don't think the hypnotizer is going to prove to be that valuable. Bloody hell, they're putting up a fire, I tell you that much. But this should be most of their units, at least. Okay, okay. Bella. Run, Bella. Run, Bella. No, Bella, no! It's alright if he dies, to be honest. Not actually that big a deal.
What's up? Get them! Let us fight. What's up?
These guys are really putting me to the cosh. Die! I want to kill your giant triceratops. I actually don't want to kill your giant triceratops. We're going to have to. Right, okay.
Let's
just get rid of these cottages quickly. Oh.
What's up?
Move, move, move. No, tell you what, let's just get out of here. This is daft.
Me first.
I need to get this bit ready so we can start building more units.
What's up?
Right, so is that the barracks?
What's
yep.
Up?
What else have we got? Well, we need more cottages, but let's get the animal farm. Yeah.
What's up?
You guys are on cottage duty. The best kind of duty, I think we'll all agree.
What are you waiting for?
I'd love someone who can heal. All three tribes receive Seamless Rider, Berserker. So when you get to the next level, this sort of second to top one, it unlocks a new unit type for your army.
Got some work for me?
I do, my dear. I do. I want you to build a cottage, which you should be pretty used to by now. I've got animal farm on the way there. Stones being harvested there, which we don't actually need as much anymore. So if you two want to go on to wood, can we upgrade into a different epoch? No, we need food for that.
Got some work for me?
I'm gonna get some more guys. Right.
Okay.
Onwards.
I'm
vaguely confident in my ability to do this without. I've taken out a lot of their guys. You know. What's this?
This way.
Is this gonna be the artifact? Maybe. What is this? Hello. It's a graveyard.
Worker is ready for duty.
Man, this place would be perfect for a Halloween party.
All that's missing are the candies and little presents.
There we go.
I'm certain we can do something about that. Look, the crate over there.
Go.
Sure.
Okay, yes. You pick it up. Somebody pick it up. I don't care who.
Okay,
there we go. Mission done.
Move it.
Not a mama. You're a mama's boy. Screw you. Get some food on the go. Stone is finished, so these guys can come off there onto wood. Right, we're gonna upgrade.
What's up?
Her. So that's gonna let us get a new unit, which is pretty cool. Oh, not at this epoch though. Huh. In a minute. There we go. Bam. So we can upgrade to the next epoch now. It's going to let us upgrade our main building. That's how you upgrade. And that's how you unlock like new units and stuff. And like you need to get to the higher up epochs to unlock things like the Titans, like the Triceratops. Like, we're going to have to go fight in a second. I feel I should be restocking my army, but I'm kind of tempted to just give it a go. You know, we've got three. Is that a tower? No, okay.
Wanna play?
I do, my dear. I do. Kill it! Destroy the big wooden thing! They must not have many units. I killed so many guys. Okay, that's going to take a while, though, so we can hang around down here, sort some stuff out. That epoch's nearly on the way. That's going to let us get some more stuff, because at the moment we can only get some warriors, but I think we should... Let's get some warriors. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Shotgun! Pachow!
Them.
I really wish I had an ability to heal.
Ready for duty.
Wanna play? Get them.
Shoot them.
Warrior, sure. Ready for duty.
Who's causing trouble?
You guys gonna go help out properly or what's the plan here?
Right away. Right away.
Okay. So let's go back down here.
I'll fight your side.
Right, now warriors kick a punch. Ah, let's get that, why not? We can get some higher level warriors, let's do that. We can get some archers and swell, let's do that. Send these guys up here. Whoa. Okay, slight problem with this, in that they're all going completely the wrong way.
Oh,
for God's sake, where's my barracks? Where's my barracks? Right, I want you guys to just go here. Because then we're going to go down. Right, okay, sorted. Bloody Nora.
What's up?
Is that gate dead? It's a tough old gate, isn't it? Bloody Nora.
Warriors, ready for duty.
But we're through. See what we can do to destroy their economy a little bit. Okay.
Striking argument.
I'm gonna destroy some. Let's get rid of the barracks. If the Titan doesn't want to attack me, that. Oh no! Is it coming towards me? Yes, it is. Okay.
Hurry.
Let's get out of there a little bit.
Tick-tock.
I wonder if I can put it to sleep.
Sweet dreams.
Arrows sharpened and ready.
Screw it! Kill it! The shotgun did a lot of damage. Defensive mode. Thankfully, as you can see, it was very low in health already, which kind of made my life pretty easy, it must be said. And these guys are kind of just going a little bit mental. That's fine. Do we, oh,
got some work, okay. For me?
Yeah, you guys can go on stone. Well, not all of you, that'd be a bit daft.
Got some work for me?
Get some food for me. From God knows where, actually. Food. Food. There is no food. Ah, there we go. You get food as well.
I'm in.
I kind of keep forgetting that I've got things going on up here and just kind of ignoring it.
Go.
Okay, we're looking Hurry. Pretty good. Right, let's go to the barracks. That keeps blade shooting me as well. What is my actual quest? What do I have to do? For this bit, you know? Town centre. Okay, cool. Okay. So we don't need to actually do this. If we just head towards there. Shotgun this guy in the face just because he's kind of in the way. I don't know why I've got a shotgun. Doesn't seem era appropriate, to be honest, but whatever. I missed with the shotgun, fantastic. And take this out and we win. We're not going to get this third bonus objective done, probably. But I'm not that bothered, I'm not going to lie. Weaponsmith. Oh, let's get one of those. Not going to use it, but I want one.
Let us fight.
What am I getting shot by? Is it that? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's take out the barracks. Bunker thing. It's housing units.
Let us fight.
You guys take out these guys. You can see it's quite a slow game in a lot of ways. You know, units don't die fast. Units take a lot of damage to go down, you know? But at the end of the day, we get to see some giant triceratopses. What more could you want in your life? How are we doing on stuff? Increases warrior defense, increases warrior weapon. What's that? A lancer. Only good against dinosaurs, so it's not much help to me right now, admittedly. Can I build a storehouse? That's what I'm thinking I need. A storehouse lets you increase the number of... I actually can't get one. My max is 600, right, for the stuff. So 600 wood is my max, 600 stone is my max. So how am I meant to get Epoch 3 without a storehouse? A storehouse is how you increase that value. I don't understand, game. At all, frankly. I'm very confused. Tell you what, we should get these guys round. Come on, folks.
Ready. I'm going.
I want you to head there. Right away. No, go right down! Go that way! Right away. Bloody Nora.
What's up?
I'm actually starting to struggle a little bit here. There's just so many of them. And they keep respawning. I'm losing units. And she's dead.
Ready. On my way.
Get ready.
Die! Like that. I just need to destroy this one building and we're done. Right, both bunkers are dead. Right, okay. Go stand over here. Go stand over here. We've got lots of bony amulets. I'm full of bony things. Let's just move on with our lives. Kill that. I could probably go get rid of that barracks, but I just... Ugh. Right, up. There. Go the right way. Thank you.
For.
Kill this chick. And now we're gonna kill the building, aren't we? Right. Taking their blimmin' time, I tell ya.
Okay, you mama's boys.
They should be the Rhine. Yep, Anthony Cole was attacked. Oh no! By who? Ah. I could have handled this better, I'm not gonna lie. This could have gone better. I blame myself. Well, I don't really blame myself. It's that kind of game. It happens. What is that? Right, tell you what. You guys go to the barracks. The barracks is the really annoying factor right now. Upgrade Anthony Cole so he gets all his health back.
I want to fight.
Lovely jubbly. We are nearly done. I don't understand how I was meant to do this, but other than that, it's gone pretty well. I can't get the storehouse. Very confusing. Ah, there isn't a store. Oh, what's that? Wild boar. Let's get some of those. You upgrade it on these. Oopsie daisy. That was a little daft on my part then. Just a little.
Next job. Finally, action. Arrows ready.
Yeah, this is the thing that's definitely spawning units. Wild boar. Very cool. Look at it.
What's up?
Meow. Cool. Very cool. I think I'm done. I win! Took bloody long enough, didn't it? Jeez Louise.
Now if we could only figure out where on Earth we are.
We're not on planet Earth. This is not our world.
How do you figure that?
Dinosaurs.
I've spent my whole life gazing at the stars, but I've never seen those constellations before.
Plus.
Okay, guys. What exactly can we conclude about this world?
Dinosaurs.
Other than the fact that the prehistoric animals have not died out here?
I wouldn't call them prehistoric. Not anymore.
What are you two driving at?
Maybe the dinosaurs never existed in earlier times, you know? Maybe they live here, simple as that.
And the skeletal remains?
Are from animals that somehow managed to make it into our world.
And just how the hell do you think that happened?
The exact same way that we got here.
Man, that all sounds a little weird, you know?
Over the last few days, I've learned to accept quite a few weird things. Like, did any of you see a single flash of lightning during that storm? Huh? Well, you know, I asked the Norsemen, and they don't even know what lightning is.
So the question would seem to be, just how did we get here?
Hello.
There is a wise druid, the guardian of our legends, who lives on an island not far from here. If anyone can help you, it is he. You should go see him.
Your beard is fantastic, sir. Fan-freaking-tastic. Okay, well done me. View statistics. Yes, splendid. Ooh, timeline. Meow, look at that. Zoom, zoom. Beautiful. Quit the main menu. Boop. So, ladies... Am I allowed to do the cap? Oh, there we go. So it should be next mission. Yep, and I have 39 out of 2,825 points. Not really sure how that works. My army. So, yeah, this is how you spend your points beforehand. 60 points for workers and stuff. 100 for these, blah, blah, blah. And it kind of, you unlock new stuff as we go through the game. And that's it. That's pretty much how Power World works. It's a bit slow, you know. To be honest, it's not a quick, fast-paced, real-time strategy game, to say the least. But it's good fun, and we get to see some really cool dinosaurs as we work our way through the game. And this time, we're going to stick with it to the end. Because we never saw stuff like what's in the background right here. These volcanoes with lava and stuff. We never saw all of the titans. We didn't see these dinosaurs here. You know, there's a lot of very cool stuff to have a look at. So, I hope you guys stick around for the playthrough. I'm very excited. They're going to be slightly longer episodes. You know, I'm going to try to... I'm a little shattered at the moment, so apologies if I wasn't that talkative. But I will ramble more, I'm sure. It's that kind of game, you know? I'm really excited, though. I'm really excited we can bring it back. Because, you know, it's a dinosaur game. We can't not finish a dinosaur game. Yeah. So, I'm going to end it there. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.